show yourself. Ah. Man who stands in a corner, waiting for his prey to come to him as he camps like a noob. Hey. The heck? Okay. I'm going to assume that's all. That do? Did I open this? No. Oh. Glad that stinking loud heating system's done. I can hear the music better. I hear some of the sound design though. Because I heard whispering thought. Oh gosh. This isn't gonna be good. This place isn't creepy at all. It's like a giant snake or something. Oh. Yuck. Oh no. Oh gosh. Great. Just great. Stinking worm monster. That. Gosh darn. To go further. Okay. Now what? I gotta have that light on. There we go. This is good. Is that raining on me? Go. Gosh darn. This is awful. Oh no, not Blah, 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 blah. Meow. Meow. What happened? Okay, 1 minute ago. 'Cause that was weird. Is that a glitch as well? Dagnabbit. Don't want to fight a giant worm monster. No. Not. That is not. That is unacceptable. I like this metro setup. It definitely kind of makes up for the bear part. Let's do a bear fight. I hated that. Health. Let's just get out of here. Going. Oh, what the? Dagnabbit. The crud was that? Killed me, whatever it was. Please load faster. Oh, what the heck? Wait, do I have to do this again? Have it. Let's go. Oh my goodness, no. 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 What is this? I fall and then... what? Just nothing. So dumb. Dag nabbit. Alright, I'll just see you guys next time when I get through whatever this stupid part is. Of course there'd be another part to frustrate me. There always is. See you guys next time. Bye.